Shame on you, MTA. Fix these stupid escalators right now.